Part of Mickey's kingdom is destroyed by vandals. Evansville police say it happened in the bathroom of the downtown playground. EPD says officers were patrolling the park this morning and discovered a toilet had been pulled out and broken to pieces. They say it also appeared that some items, including a water bottle, were shoved down the toilet. The cost to replace and repair the plumbing is estimated to run about $1,500. Anyone with information is asked to call the Evansville Police Department.